Well, hello, good morning, my babies. Let's see here, just a moment, everybody. We are still setting up. That looks good. All right, so I was looking over my stream that I did yesterday evening, and I realized that the audio was messed up, the placement was messed up, like the view, and I was like, oh man, I gotta fix this. So I did. Hopefully I did. I gotta make sure that the audio and the view for my streams is good enough, because if it's not, then it just looks bad, and I want all of you guys to have a good experience when I am playing. Like, I'm not an expert. I'm still learning. I learn as I go, just like everybody else when they start something. But, that looks okay. I have a snack in the oven, so in I think about a little less than 10 minutes, I'm gonna go grab my snack. But up until then, we're gonna be playing this. We're just doing a good old regular stream in the morning. For anybody who missed yesterday's, this is a brand new game that was made by the people who own Toontown, a early 2000s, specifically 2003 MMORPG for children, and they took it and now they own it, and they made a new version that is like up to date. We got crispy, tasty, bright colors and textures, and we got new avatars and friends. And even though it is Saturday, since we're starting in the morning, we may not see many people, but that's okay. You know, see how many people are here. This game, I think, is still pretty new. Right. I think we're gonna go this way. I gotta check my tasks and stuff. Okay. All right, we gotta go talk to the bear, quest giver NPC. My character is Cap'n Zoinks. Crunchy Burger is what I like to call her. Zoinks! I can't do a Shaggy Rogers impersonation, I'm sorry. And I just started 2 days ago. This is my third time playing this game, and man, I love it! I'm glad to see you! Welcome to the team. I'm Bumpy. Or somebody. Good morning. I'm always happy to see new recruits, new recruited toons, especially ones so eager to help out. So I'm really just a big, round, happy bear seeing you run around here. I do have a few issues that are rather pressing, and I can't handle here from the base of operations. Sorry, guys, I'm not really a narrator or a voice actor. I just noticed there's somebody over here who's asleep. So I need you to head out to these places and assist these toons for me. Oh, they logged off. That's what happens when you go idle for too long. Nurse Nancy is the most important one that I can think of for right now. She's taking care of all the injured and sickly toons of the Resistance, so it's our duty to help. You got it. She's tried a number of creative boo-boo solutions, so she's confident in glue for some reason. You can technically use super glue in an emergency, but I don't want to think about that. So glue it is! Head on over to Sticky Lou and at Blue Glue direct to you. It's on Loopy Lane. Make sure you get. Oh man, I just want to skip this, but I have to read it for stream. Make sure you get the really pretty stuff. When you're injured and need medical assistance, some colorful glue will surely cheer you up. Well, now all I can think about is super glue, and I'm confused and upset. All right, we didn't have these last time. That's cool. Yeah. I need to do research, so I'm not exactly sure when this game came out, but it is new, and I'm excited to play an updated version of, you know, what was essentially my first MMORPG, my first massively multiplayer online role-playing game. All right, let's see, where are we going? I'm going to Loopy Lane in Toontown Central. It was Wacky Way, Silly Street, and Is Loopy Lane over Meow? Punchline Place. Yeah, I'm still learning how this game works. This is only my third day playing it. So please forgive me if I get mixed up or something. Okay, let's see, where's Loopy Lane? Oh, of course we don't. I'm gonna look it up on Google real quick. Toontown. Corporate Clash. Loopy Lane. Central Streets. Let's see here. It's connected to Alto Avenue and Mezzo Melody Land. Alright. So let's head for Melody Land, which was Minnie's Melody Land back when this was owned by Disney. Let's see here. Alright, here it is. Oh no! Poor little bat. Get yourself some hit points. Right before we started streaming, I played for a couple of minutes, and so I do have some gags, which are the weapons. And my health is full, so I'm ready to seize the day. You can't do that. Did you see that? That cog was glitching. Right. Where do we have to go to? I'm familiar with this game, but it technically is new, and it looks like they have moved some stuff around, so I'm just learning as I go. A pro tip for anybody who is not familiar with this game and wants to play it. Cogs, which are these enemy robots, cannot walk on the sidewalk. So if you don't want to battle, especially if you're like low health or you don't have any gags, then just walk onto the sidewalks and they won't give you any trouble. Alright. Blue glue direct to you. They're in an outfit, that's fun. Hi there. Hey there, buddy. Is that a cauldron? You wanting something? I want that cauldron, give it to me. Oh yeah, glue, huh? That's great. I'd be glad to help you out. But I'ma be honest with you. You let me guess. Oh yeah. I'm literally stuck to the floor! Yep, nope, just spilled all my glue right onto my feet. I think I may have done a... This seems oddly familiar. Well, my alarm went off for my snack, so I'm gonna be right back, guys. Sorry. I hope I can hold you in suspense for a little while. Thank you. I'm back. Hello. How are you? All right. Just a sec. Gotta adjust my volume. All right. You might ask why I didn't just react right away and move them. Well, that's a valid question. I started daydreaming. I think you need therapy, my friend. Now you might ask what daydreaming could have possibly... I am not going to read all of this. This is ridiculous. Mm-hmm. That's nice. Silent Simone. Yeah, I think I might have played a task like this on like real Toontown. This seems oddly familiar. Alright, I got my drink, I got my snack, got my game. Nom nom nom. The Merry Mimes. No problem. I can do that. Sit tight. Don't go nowhere. Wouldn't it be sublime if it was just right across the street? Alright. Hey! When you guys knocked me out the other day, I'm back for revenge! These brand new COG enemies are super cool looking. There's so many of them. I can't wait to see them all. I want this mean to stick with you. Ha! Get that red tape out of here. Revenge! That's what you get for messing with me, dude, and stealing all my gags. Stablam. Oh, that is satisfying. Yeah, something about this game that I will criticize is that it, because you have to reorient yourself in battle, you can get turned around. Well, that's new. These micromanagers are no joke, I tell you what. They will mess you up. Splat! Whoa! Thanks, dude! Alright, I gotta be more careful. Alright, we gotta go just around the corner. Oh, these double talkers are so cool looking. I think that's my favorite of the new COGs so far. Something that's new with this particular version of Toontown is we have a roadside gag dispenser. It's like an ice cream truck or something, and I love her. She is my new friend. My new favorite, I mean. Okie dokie. I think that the bloodsuckers, the vampires, those are my favorite. And those and the double talkers are my favorites that I've seen so far. Okay, these guys don't need healing. Yeah, lock it in. Oh, that's lemongrass. I met them on my first day. Kasplat. I did that. This game is so cool. I wonder what that rotating trumpet is. I gotta do more research on this new game. I'm just excited to be here. Oh, hey! Sorry, I was not watching the chat. The double talkers, yes, you're right. Hi, I just noticed that somebody's in the chat. You're right, the double talkers are not new, but these models are new. Here's a guy right here. Yeah, this is an updated fan-created version of Toontown. It's called Corporate Clash. If this looks like fun, dude, you gotta play. It is incredible. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but what I meant is that these are new models. Like the double talkers in the original Toontown from the 2003. They've updated them. I'm glad to see that somebody who is more familiar with this game than I am is here. Because, like, I played Toontown when it first launched. I remember I was 15 at the time, in 2003 when it first came out. And it was my first MMORPG. I like to call it. My nickname for Toontown is Baby's First MMO. Take down this guy. Well, that's great. I played a massive amount of this. Of the original Toontown. Oh, sorry. I'm still learning. Yeah, so I'm an expert, and I'm looking forward to becoming an expert of this new version. Aw, man! What does IIRC stand for? I think it's just massive overhaul of the original models. Oh, same models. Yeah, with a fresh coat of paint. Yeah. Yeah, they... That was great. Yeah, they took this game and made it new. And I said in my previous stream yesterday, which, don't watch it, the audio was messed up, that's why we're doing this one this morning, is, it feels like they took the bones of the original Toontown game and made something new, and I'm sure that if Disney had not given up on this game, that it would probably have turned into something like this. Oh, if I remember correctly, alright. I will try to remember that. Get over here. Give you the business, mister. I usually stream for about an hour, but I am going out with my mommy with a friend for brunch. So this is going to be a short stream, but I'm just happy to be here. I'm excited to be playing this new game and playing it with other people, and I'm excited that you're here. Let's see. Defiant Thorax. That's a cool name. I am Spellbound Wolf. Hello. A little bit of trivia. Yeah, thank you. So, I had, and I still have it, an original, like, back in the early 2000s account on Neopets, which was called Spellbound 58. And that was the first time that I had used the word spellbound, excuse me, in online, as like an online nickname. And in 2003, my very first time playing this game, was the first time that I used Spellbound Wolf. And that has been my online name since then. If you look around like some art places, or some art websites, I mean, it's harder to play this game when I'm talking. That's me. I'm usually, like, that's my identity. I am Spellbound Wolf. And the original Toontown was the first time I used it. Not many people know that, because I honestly, like, I don't really know anyone that plays Toontown. But it's nice to find people online that do. This is just a bunch of nonsense. Fantastic! You got it, buddy. It's hard to focus on this. Let's see. When I'm talking, so sorry if I mess up. Hold on a sec. Sorry about that. Okay, Merry Mimes on Silly Street. If I remember correctly. Okay. Thank you. intense. It's early. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just trying to figure this out. Let's see here. Okay, we gotta go to Silly Street. And we also have to battle some cogs. I haven't fought one of these guys yet. Oh, they're so cool! I love this new model! The Double Talkers... I'm sorry, I'm excited. The Double Talkers were some of my favorite cogs. I remember playing on the original Toontown the first time that I took part in an invasion where a bunch of the same cogs would come down. Was Double Talkers. I think it was the first time I had seen them outside of a multiplayer, like those big buildings where you go on a raid. Oh my god, look at his eyes! Oh my god, this is so good. Whoa! Their faces remind me of something, but I just can't... I can't place it. I want to say it's an anime character, but I'm not sure if that's right. I don't want to sound too much like a friggin' weeb. Alright, let's head back. Aw, man. That is so cool. Yeah, you know, I'll just go ahead and say it. He reminds me a bit Cloud from Zoids, which is a mecha anime from, I think, the late 90s or 2000s. I'm trying to max my main tune at the moment. It was turning out to take quite a while. Yeah, I think that one of the earliest versions. I fucking love Zoids. That was my first mecha anime. Ah, stop! Go to Wix.com and set... I would rather eat garbage! Yeah, Bit Cloud was, I think, the first time I heard Richard Ian Cox's voice. He is very famous for voicing Inuyasha, the half-demon in the anime Inuyasha, which was created by Rumiko Takahashi, who is a freaking legend. Yeah, Zoids was great. I love animals, and I love anime. It was perfect. I have watched a couple episodes in recent years, and I still think that the 3D CGI of the robots looks great. I remember the main characters, they're called the Blitz Team. And it's one of those animes where it has a single female protagonist, and she is the worst! But I'm not gonna talk bad about Lena, because she is not worth my energy, to be honest. I'm pretty sure that's her name. Lena. Tell me about Ubers. What's that? Uber Tunes. Sorry. Yummy, yummy. Gimme, gimme. Yeah! What's this? Oh, that's neat. Ubers were a thing back in the original Toontown. Ubers are low laugh, high gag level tunes. Yeah, I didn't know that. I just played the game. I didn't like look into any lore or whatever. So I've got a lot of stuff to learn. But I think as long as you're just having fun, it's whatever. I've only explored a little bit, but I think that the castle area is my favorite so far. I think fishing is definitely my favorite. I'm not sure how often we'll have bingo, but it's probably gonna be every day, which would be incredible. Oh yeah! That's really cool. I did not know any of that. Oops. Come on. Oh! Yeah, I didn't know any of that. I just played the game. I didn't read about it or whatever. Come on, baby. I'm looking forward to seeing what new stuff there is and what things that they've kept. In the original version, oh, I haven't caught one of you yet. In the original game, Donald's Dreamland was my favorite. I remember they have a specific fish that can only be found there, which is dressed like a little astronaut, which is just so cute and silly, and I love it. It sounded like they used the theremin for the sound of it. You can choose 15, 20, or 34 for a while. We'll laugh tune and melancholy tune. That is so interesting. I've been playing this game since for like 2 decades, and I didn't know that. That is so much fun. I'm glad you stopped by and told me that. All right. Freddy Fisherman. Just like Freddy Fish. All right, where are we headed? We gotta go to Silly Street in Toontown Central, and we'll fight some cogs along the way. Wacky way. Here we go. Well, I'm glad that you decided to stop by and teach me this stuff about a game that I'm already familiar with. I love that about playing games, is when you're so familiar with something and then you discover a new mechanic or somebody like you pops by, and I get to learn about it. That is great. I remember, and I saw pictures, you can probably still find them online, that there was a live event somewhere in Disney World or Disneyland. Those are TTC only. CC only. The only Toontown was just get to laugh points and stop situation. I'll have to read about that. That's pretty cute. Is that Chicken Little? I think that is. It's been a while since I've seen that particular one. Ew! You'll be my next victim. I remember that was the. It was also the first time that I had paid a subscription to something. I think it was like $10 a month or whatever. Think those cowards flying away. Nom nom. Uh-oh. I didn't do math right. Oh man. I was an idiot. No, don't look at that. And don't look at my mistakes. I gotta look, make sure I look good in front of the audience. It's whatever. I know what I'm doing. Excuse me, monkey. Hello. I need your finest wares. Let's trash some of these. Okie dokie. For example, 15 and 25 laugh tunes would bedie for most things in COG bosses. Ew, just die. Well, that sucks. I heard from my f what a friend of a friend. He was not my friend. Back in 2014, that I don't know if this is true or not. This is secondhand information that a lot of people stopped playing Toontown, like children in particular, because it took too long to level up. This was probably Disney's first MMORPG, so like they didn't know what they were doing, and it took too many points to level up, and like, you know, kids don't have the patience for that. And the original Toontown is pretty tedious, but I've always enjoyed it. Where are we headed? Whoops, wrong button. Alright, we gotta go all the way over there. I can do this. That was their whole focus. Well, regardless of all of that, I'm really, 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 really excited to have this new version of Toontown to play with. Make kids get their parents to pay more money. Yeah, dude, that's what a subscription is. You're totally right. What does that say? Miss Mickey, what? Mr. Mouse? I want to read that. Hold on. Mr. Mouse takes a trip.
peasants.
What is that?
You here today because
My favorite stopped. That's a comedy thing. Or my music stopped. Let's see here. I'll get us some new music to play with. Just a minute. Yeah, I tell you, Disney. I don't even know what to say. They're awful. Even in the 2000s. They bought Blue Sky Animation Studios solely to shut it down. Which I honestly hate. Like, that is really, really shitty. They shut them down so that there wouldn't be any competition. But as long as Disney doesn't, like, try to shut this down, then that'll make me happy. There's a koala lady. The Merry Mimes. Yeah. Hello. It looks like all of these shopkeepers are in their own outfits. That's really cool. Hello. She's a mime, so she do not speak. Okay. Oh my gosh. I can barely see you. What was all of that? Okie dokie. Gotta go back to Loopy Lane. Newer Disney is a joke, especially regarding a lot of recent political things that I won't go into. Yeah, you should read about Alex Hirsch and what he's had to say when they would, the people would, like, censor and try to mess with his show Gravity Falls. It is very entertaining. It's just like, wow, dude. A bunch of grown-ass adults are acting like idiots. Okay, so gotta go back to Loopy Lane. Kick the shit out of these guys while I'm here. Hey, you! Okay, since we're on the subject of it, if you could have any of Mabel's sweaters, which, like, if you could wear them, which ones do you like the most? I really like the... I like the sweater where it's the dog that's playing basketball. That's, like, one that always comes to mind. Alex Hirsch is a trooper. He is my hero. The guys who, the Brothers Chaps, the guys who made Homestar Runner, which was, like, very early internet. Like, everyone who's, like, in their late 20s and 30s, like, I'm in my 30s, they know about Homestar Runner. Like, that was a classic. And they went on to work on Gravity Falls, which just makes everything better. Those guys are so, like, talented, and they are just hilarious. The guy who voices Strong Bad, who is, like, one of the greatest things that the internet has ever created. He is also the voice of Mermando, Mabel's merman boyfriend. And I love any time that she wears something with, like, a rainbow on it. I love rainbows. I had some shades with rainbows, but it turned out that my sister gave them to me, so it turns out that they were not hers to give away, and so for the past week I've just been very sad. But, I love Mabel's jumpers. They're so good. Boss rewards have been increased. Ooh, you don't say. I have all her sweaters, probably either the Pink Floyd one or the Toucan Play That Game sweater. Yeah. They're all winners. Lemongrass! This is the first person that was on my friend list. Whoa, I don't know this song. Do they, you remember me? They're so cute. Oh, they got a scarf since I last saw them. Two can play that game. That's a really good pun, I like that. Yeah! Get wrecked! This is a remix, so I hope that copyright doesn't get my VOD. I recently watched a video about the censors and Alex Hirsch. I don't remember who it was narrated by, but it was really good. It was so, so good. Like, he said the word hullabaloo, and that made me laugh. What? Is there somebody? Oh, there's somebody in that trash can. What are you doing? Nice. Nice. That's silly. Come back when you are ready to decide. Bye! I'm worried about copyright. I'm gonna switch this lo-fi real quick. Sorry, guys. Sometimes I've thought about just putting on a movie review to listen to, but I'm not sure if people would be into that. 10:01. I think at about 10:30 or so, I'm gonna head out.
A couple years ago, I ended
but,
up.
I don't have like a schedule or anything for streaming. I just stream every so often, so I may not do this later today or maybe tomorrow. I'm not sure, but I would like to broadcast this again. Also, I was talking about the whole Bob Iger situation regarding the Disney butt and their story entirely. Like I said, I won't go into it. That's okay. I want to make sure... I did not read that, sorry. I want to make sure that everyone has a nice time when we're streaming. We don't have to talk about heavy subjects if we don't want to. I think I have to... Yeah, I gotta go... Do I have to go through Bandland? I am terrible. Yeah, I have to... Okay. I can do this. Dude, to be honest, I don't care so much that I don't really even remember who Bob Iger is. It's just, it doesn't affect me, so it's whatever. Punchline Place. Wacky Way, Silly Street. You can tell it's early. Loopy Lane. All right. Too long didn't read. He's the new CEO that's making really stupid decisions. It's all about you really need to know. Yeah. I know what we're doing now. Here it is. Yeah, I'm not used to this new layout, so I have to memorize where all the new stuff is. It's just whatever, man. Something that I've had to teach myself is that I can't waste my energy on stuff that doesn't affect me. Like, yeah, I'll let myself feel grumpy or frustrated about a bad situation, but I'm not going to let it ruin my day and I'm not going to dwell on it. That's my advice, is that if it's seriously, like, is not actually an issue, then just don't let it bother you, because then you're just going to stress yourself over nothing. You know what I mean? Whoa, they're so fast. I could go for some butt kicking. Aunt Peaches, that's a cute name. Okay, Toon, it's the pound for you. Lock it in. Splat. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I didn't get ingot for that. Igniters, whatever. Blah! Stay away. Alright. I saw that glitch. That's nice. That's funny. Alex Hirsch is my hero. He's really funny. He's really cool. He's pretty handsome, so good for him. He loves his sister, and he works with the guys who created Homestar Runner, so he can't be a bad guy. Homestar Runner. Hey, I'm back. I want that cauldron. Give it to me. Wow, that's amazing. And it seems so much easier than I thought it'd be. But I kind of ended up in a little bit more of a pickle since you were gone. I don't believe that for a second. I believe you've been staying here the whole time. I went straight to work trying to unstick this glue from me and unstick me from the glue. And it turns out, oh my god, I'm too tired for this. It turns out my hands aren't exactly the right tool. Oh my god. Yeah, I have definitely played this before. Okay. Let's go kick some ass. Trying to get out of the new 6th story as soon as possible so I can say hello properly in game. Oh, that would be so nice to see you. Here, I'll show you which district I'm in. We're in Anvil Acres. I prefer to battle in or play in the district that has the most people. That would be so nice. We should be on each other's friend list and then we can play together when I'm not streaming. Oh, I got a text. Hold on. Oh, that's my boyfriend. He says good morning. Alright, let's go kick the shit out of some cogs. Whoa. Hold on a second. Drop something. Yes, man! You're doomed. The armadillo is coming for you. Shoot. Whoa! I love that slow motion. Do it again. Caddy, I'll need my driver. I don't know golf terms, but okay. You best get out of my space, son. Aw, hi Sophie. My cat's watching me. Yes, Sophie. I'm talking to nobody. Oh, I got Moni! Alright. Let's keep at it. Nice facial hair, my dude. I have not been to this part of the game yet. Let's check it out. We're listening to Chill Hop, by the way. If you guys enjoy this music, go check out Chill Hop. Their mascot is a sweet little raccoon friend. What level are you? I think these guys are too tough for me. I may have to skedaddle. Yeah, I can't fight anybody over 4. So we'll do this later. I do like the colors, though. It looks nice. This looks way better in high definition. Man, Disney doesn't know what they were missing. Mezzo Melody Land. Yeah, instead of Mini, now it's Mezzo. I always liked the trees with the musical notes coming out of it. I very much like that aesthetic. And the trash cans that are purple and blue, that would be great. That would be a really nice piece of furniture to own. Oi! You got something for me? I'm loving these purple emotes. Someone is lagging out at the end. Aw, man. Yeah. That's just part of playing this game with multiplayer, is that some people lag. Just got, remember, you gotta be patient, because they probably can't help it. Bloodsucker! I want a figure of this vampire. That is so neat. He looks like a dummy, but not as terrifying. Classic corporate clash. Oh, you. Get wrecked! His eyes. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! I am the best! All cogs cower before me. All cogs under level 4 cower before me. Oops. Darn it, gotta turn around. They should have a mini map in the center instead of a transparent overlay, because, like, I ran into a micromanager earlier that I didn't see because of that. I gotta find the koala lady and refill my gags, and then I'll go turn in my tasks. Diddy-diddy-diddy-diddy. What are their name? What was that person's name? Schwabby Jr. That's cute. Hello, I love you. See you later. Not if I see you first. Alright, we gotta go this way. Well, that's a nice outfit. That makes me think of American McGee's Alice. If you guys have ever seen or played that. I want to get off Mr. Building Elevator's Wild Ride sometime soon. Yeah. That's probably the sound an armadillo makes. Cuppin's cake. Sweet Cuppin' cake. Woohoo! Hey! Yeah! Get fucked! I can't type that in the game, so I'll say it out loud. Get fucked. That is a cool outfit she has. Bye! That's a cute stamp. Oh, she's running around looking for trouble. Oh, whoops, hold on. Are we on Loopy Lane? Yeah, we're on Loopy Lane, okay. Wisecrackers noisemakers. Blue glue direct to you. Oh, excuse me. Hey, dude. Thanks for the boost. Fantastic! Let me just pry it off here now. Ow, youch! Got a lot of practicing to do before mime class, apparently. Well, it's all yours. Just tell them to ignore any colorful hairs. It's decorative glue. Thanks for helping me out. Give me that cauldron. Give me that cauldron and make it gigantic. All right, we have to head back to the kaboomery. There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna have this on. Ah! Oh, they're doing okay. Locked and loaded. Oh, why is this song loud? Sorry about your lagging, dude. I hope you're able to get out of there soon. I know how frustrating that is. There were a couple times that I fell and I had to recalibrate myself. Hold on a sec. Hey guys, I just got the call. I'm gonna be heading out with my mommy now. I will be back. I'll be playing the game. I'll be back. But I'm not gonna be. I might not stream later. But I had a fun time sharing with you. If you guys enjoyed this, please, please do. Well, we don't have a subscription, but you know, add me to your follow list. I had fun. Defiant Thorax, I hope you get the heck out of there. I'll be Toontown playing fishing bowls, apparently. Alright, you have fun on the playground, man. Oh, yeah! Let's play that again. Can I play that again? Yeah! I love that sound. Thank you so much. I had a fun time. You guys have a great Saturday. I'm gonna go have fun with my mommy.